Hi, Ms. Jackson. I'm Mrs. Smith, and I was just wondering if you wouldn't mind speaking to my middle school kids. We know that you're an aspiring TV host, and we just think you're awesome. And now, why would I do that? What part of TV host do you not understand? No, thank you. Okay. Thanks anyway. All right, let's see what's on TV today. Oh yeah, the news, let me see. I'm Blair Winnings, and this is breaking news. Today at Martin Luther King Middle, a group of students and their teacher are giving away $10,000 to a motivational speaker to help push their career. It's said that Mrs. Smith is teaching her students to give unto others to help them succeed.
Serious?
What a story.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. No, ma'am. What the?
The reason we feel like we're not getting anywhere in life is because we focus on one idea or goal and refuse to operate in our purpose until we get that one thing, that one goal. Let me break it down. If you wanna be a comedian in a movie and you ain't doing any local shows, oh, you're not operating in your purpose. Everything is an opportunity to exercise your gift. You should be comedianing at your job, at church, at your local market, social media, all that. Hey, Doc.
Yes?
I got a little jokey joke.
Okay.
How do an OBGYN prefer her eggs?
And how is that?
Over easy. Ow, girl.
Spread them.
Any place where there are people who need your gift, your purpose should take advantage of that opportunity. You hear me? Did you hear what I said? Any place where there's people who need your gift, your purpose should take advantage of that opportunity. Now I said that. Eventually, that bigger picture or that one goal you have in your head will be drawn to you. But until then, make every day your opportunity. Okay, thanks for watching.
Hold up, wait, you watched the whole video? Oh, honey, it's your lucky day. You could be a winner of 20 whole dollars, okay? All you have to do is, in this video's comments, either on Facebook or Instagram, put hashtag be a better you, and your name will be put in a drawing on June 16th, okay? And you could be the winner of $20 via Cash App or PayPal. Go, put your name in, hashtag be a better you.